You know, it used to be that if a kid was dealing, they had to be 6 foot tall and with a tash to draw attention from the police. Now, all it takes is a bit of a jawline. Peach fuzz, and suddenly you're on their radar. Girls are better. Harder to place, easier to imagine, they're just victims.
Not trying to avoid me, are you? You're Nancy's kid, right?
No, I mean, yeah. I'm trying to get home.
Holding that bag pretty tight. Mind if I ask what's in there?
No. Box. The Lord of the Rings. If any of the kids see me, they'll take them, can't they?
Oh, I see. Well, carry on, young Baggins.
See? Boys attract attention. On the other hand, didn't even look twice. You know her? Good. Get her on board. You wanted to learn, didn't you? Don't let me down.
Daddy! Can I get some lunch?
Money?
It's time. Set up a meeting for our new recruit.
I don't know if I can do this.
Just keep to the script.
Why do you want to meet here for lunch?
Hey! Charlie said you were kind of cool, so I thought we should all hang out.
Really?
Yeah! Figured we have loads in common.
We do?
Of course. I mean, my mum bailed on me. Charlie lost Kyle. And you?
What about me?
Well, it can't be easy. Charlie was telling me that your mum's been ignoring you.
She's not ignoring me, she's just busy. Since Carl died, Darren's been acting weird.
That's it. They just don't have the time to worry about you. But that means you get to stand on your own 2 feet. You must have noticed that Charlie's been rolling in it recently. New trainers, new...
Yeah, it's been great.
Well, we figured you should know where the money's been coming from.
I've been selling drugs. Weed, cat, other stuff.
Let's talk.